हेलो एंड वेलकम टू मेडिकल डायलॉग्स, आई एम याक्षी। लेट्स लुक एट टुडेस टॉप हेल्थ न्यूज। पीडियाट्रिशियन क्लियर्ड ऑफ मेडिकल नेगलिजेंस फॉर डायग्नोसिंग टीबी इंस्टेड ऑफ रीनल कैलकुलस एचसी। द गुजरात हाई कोर्ट रिसेंटली डिसमिस्ड अ प्ली फॉर कंपनसेशन बाय पेरेंट्स ऑफ अ डिसीज्ड चाइल्ड, रूलिंग दैट एन एरर इन डायग्नोसिस अलोन डज नॉट कॉन्स्टिट्यूट मेडिकल नेगलिजेंस। फाइलिंग द प्ली, द पिटिशनर एलिजेड दैट द डॉक्टर इनिशियली डायग्नोज दैट द न्यू बॉर्न चाइल्ड वॉज सफरिंग फ्रॉम टीबी व्हेन द चाइल्ड हैड रीनल कैलकुलस। हाउएवर, नोटिंग दैट द चाइल्ड हैड टेकन ट्रीटमेंट फ्रॉम सेवरल अदर डॉक्टर, द एचसी बेंच कंप्राइजिंग जस्टिस देवम एम देसाई noted, in such set of facts when the patient had taken treatment from various doctors and from various hospitals and in absence of any cogent material in providing medical negligence on the part of the defendant number one, and mere an error in judgment in diagnosis of ailment cannot be said to be the medical negligence. In 1985, the petitioner brought the newborn to a pediatrician who diagnosed the child with TB and began treatment. After a month with no improvement, the doctor diagnosed the child with renal calculus, a kidney condition. The child was operated on twice but passed away at 2 years old. The parents then filed criminal charges and sought rupees 5 lakh in compensation, alleging the child had chronic renal failure and the original diagnosis was wrong. The doctor denied negligence, stating he followed proper medical practice. The criminal case was dismissed in 1989 and the Gujarat HC ruled no medical negligence occurred, as the doctor had taken reasonable care and prescribe appropriate treatment. Except the aforesaid oral deposition of defendant number one, the plaintiffs have not been able to extract any adverse fact which attributes the negligence on the part of the defendant number one in resulting death of child, noted the court. That's all for today. Thank you for watching Medical Dialogue. Stay tuned for more updates.
Never miss a medical update from Medical Dialogues. Like, subscribe, and press the bell icon.